This question is asking us which line segment is adjacent to angle X. So here's point X right there, it says so here. So this is angle X, and I can see that angle X is made up of two lines. XY right here, which I'll put in blue, and XZ right here, which I'll put in blue. Both of those are actually adjacent to angle X, because adjacent just means next to. However, when we're talking about the adjacent angle, I can't use this one, XY, because this one already has a name. It's called the hypotenuse, because it's across from my right angle. So that leaves only one side possible, and that's this one, which I'll put in green. So we call call line segment XZ. That is the adjacent side to angle X.